Hello! Welcome to Chitpat Kahaniya. The title of today's story is A Helping Hand. He is Bansi, the Barasingha. Today, Bansi, the Barasingha, is getting bored. He's feeling lonely. Bansi is roaming in the jungle from here to there. And other animals notice that Bansi is looking gloomy. Gloomy means sad. "Why are you looking so gloomy, Bansi?" bellow other animals as he aimlessly roams through the woods. After wandering here and there, he goes beyond the jungle. In a clearing, he spots some children swinging from the trees. Bansi thinks, "I would love to join them. But you know what? Since it is becoming dark, children begin to return home." Bansi also proceeds homewards. A bird came and sat on Bansi's nose, and Bansi's nose begins to twitch. He holds his head high to look around. And there, on the edge of the tree line, above a mound — mound means a small hill — a girl is sitting alone. Now Bansi notices that tears are trickling down the girl's cheeks. And so, he hesitantly goes near her to check over her that what's the matter. "I have hurt my leg and I can't walk," the girl complains. Bansi kneels down. The little girl slips her arms around his neck and slowly climbs on his back. Bansi carries her home. Very soon, the little girl reaches home safely. "You are a real friend," she announces and ties a bell around his neck. Bansi lifts his head high and tosses his antlers from side to side. There is a soft tinkling sound of the bell, which is like music to him. This makes Bansi feel great and happy. Under the moonlit sky, both friends sit down and start counting the stars. They are not gloomy anymore. Did you see how Bansi became a helping hand in the story for the little girl? And how happy Bansi is now? You know, kids, when we help someone, we make that person happy. And in turn, even we get happiness. Finally, his sad day has now turned into a happy day. This beautiful story is written by Samaresh Chatterjee, and the lovely artwork that you see, the beautiful pictures, have been drawn by Mr. Samaresh Chatterjee. This storybook is published by National Book Trust, India. I hope you loved this video. If you did, then please hit the like button and subscribe to my Chitpat Kahaniya channel. Bye-bye. See you soon.